Ball and Biscuit by the White Stripes. This one's for Walter and Taraji. This is the balls of Balls and Biscuit for you. It's this little riff. So we'll do by start. We're in E. That's right. E. B. Tuning. So we've got this little pull off happening here, and what we're doing is playing that those two bottom strings together, the B and the E, and upstroke, downstroke, and up. And what we're going to do is on the second, like we do the upstroke. Down stroke, you're going to add that middle string on the third fret, and then play it open again. So it's just playing those two strings. Here what I'm doing is that low E string, I'm pulling off the third fret, sliding up just behind the third fret into that open E, letting that ring out. So what I'm doing there is, in the song, that's what Jack White plays on a six-string guitar. He's playing it an octave higher. That's the B and the E string. So I've taken up the octave higher, but we're just going to strip it back a bit more. We don't need the main two notes in that little riff is, and that's the open E, the D in on that third on the middle string, and open E again. So those two notes up here it's on the 12th for the E, down to the 10th for the D, and back up to the E. So just so you've got the gist of that, I hope, and that, as I said, is the balls of the song, if you like, or the foundation for it, and the rest you can treat like a 12 bar, more or less. There's a lot of bluesy licks those sort of things. That's up on the 7th, 5th is just in around the 2nd fret and the 4th. Thing I found handy playing the main riff is to start off with an upstroke. Sections of the riff, like it's an upstroke there and then upstroke there, but then you get to like a normal 12 bar and it goes, so that's to 5, the A, then you're going to go A G A G like that, And what I'm doing there is going a downstroke, upstroke, downstroke on the fifth, upstroke on the third. So it's. And then it follows normal 12 bar, 7, and then 5. There's another nice little bit he does running down on the top E string, or something like that anyway. It's 7, 6, 5.